people, welcome back to my channel. Hey, Pepe Angs K. So, welcome back to Gambia Trip Holiday Vlog. No, I don't even know how to say my own title. Gambia Holiday 2.0 Vlog Part 2. Yes, so this is what we have right here. So, I'm just gonna go straight into it and let's dive in. Guys, yesterday Wally was litty. Driving everywhere, you baby.
Yes.
Yeah. Is this one?
She's sweating. It's hot.
Yeah, I'm saying that this apple.
So guys, obviously I understand that you love the first vlog, or even my first ever vlog of the Gambia. So I'm so glad that you guys actually did enjoy it and do enjoy it, and I hope this part two you enjoy it even more. And yeah, and hopefully there's many other Gambia vlogs to come, but obviously other holiday vlogs. That's what we want this 2K19. Okay. So on the 23rd of the 12th, I went to the beach, and also it was the day of the Wally Seka's concert. Guys, honestly, that Wally Seka concert was lit tea. Yep.
Hi, you. And if you can see me, I'm making sure the light is here. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You can hit me, okay? This is the outfit. Basically, I'm emceeing Wally Seka's concert, his show today. Cannot wait. Reason why I'm holding this light is because the electricity went off. So, bit quiet. I can't take you guys with me, unfortunately, but I'll insert some snaps and some clips for you right here, of course. So go and like, comment, and subscribe. Got a hair in my eye, but yeah, I'm legit rushing because our driver's coming any minute to come and collect us. So yeah.
The next day.
After that, I went on a cute night out with me and my friends, and we went to Senegambia. Senegambia is like the most popular place for everyone to just go out. It's like, because Gambia is really small, so it's like everyone just goes there. It's like Stratford. It's like East London, you go to Stratford because you know Stratford's just the biggest place. Everyone goes there, etc. etc. Do you know what I mean? Like Westfield. was kind of like Senegambia, like anyone's asking, oh, you going to Senegambia tonight? Are you going to go to Senegambia tonight? And I'm just like, okay, I understand, I get it, like, you know? But yeah, so yeah.
Hello.
Hi guys! Guys, yesterday Wally was litty. I'm sure I'll insert the snaps for you, but oh my god, guys, I really enjoyed myself yesterday. Guess who's here? Say hi.
Hi guys.
She came yesterday, but she didn't come to the Wally bit. If you can hear shouting, it's that Miss R Fabulous, her story time about the fight thing and whatever. But anyways, so I'm going to Gambia today with my girls and my friends. I'm just wearing, what's it, my jean jacket, plain white bodysuit, black jeans, and then my, I don't know if they're called espadrilles or those things over there, basically. These ones right here. Yeah. The car is legit outside waiting for us, and we're here just doing nonsense. So let me get going now. I need to actually wee as well, so let me quickly wee and we'll get going. And yeah, I'll take you guys along with me today. That's what I want to do. I'm gonna keep this safe, okay? Keep it safe because this Gambia, they steal things, you know?
But anyone was thinking,
like,
no. So I know you're for a pussy.
Hi guys, so
who do you do?
Young one.
Wow.
Okay. We're currently in the Fiji's, eating. We're going to eat pizza. And yeah. So, we just dropped off my sister to go and meet her friend.
Yes, I'm
here. You want me?
I can't look
at me. I'm not even snapping. Stupid dumb baby.
Shawarma. Shawarma.
No, because
team nuggets.
Shawarma.
And Sprite.
No, cheese area. Let's make it easy.
You know, burrito. You know. Morito. You know Virgin Morito?
Yeah.
Morito, Virgin Morito.
Mojito, yeah.
My love.
Give Virgin Morito. No, hardcore, hardcore.
Thank you.
Wednesday, I went to go and visit my nanny. It was just a quick visit because on New Year's Day, I actually went and visited her the whole day for the New Year's, New Year's Eve actually, sorry, not New Year's Day. And then, yeah, but I went to surprise my nanny because I don't think she knew I came or something like that. So, yeah.
Vlogging practice. Hey y'all, what's poppin', what's good? I don't know if you can see me properly, but I was just driving like 5 minutes ago in my friend's car that he let me drive. I didn't drive for too long, only like 5 minutes, because I'm a bit scared, but in due time, again, I was driving the GAMS, because I want to start driving for next year, so that when I come back, inshallah, we'll be driving everywhere, ain't it, baby?
Yes.
Yeah. But I'll insert a clip of me driving. Right now, we need to go bank. Oh my god, my hair, it's crazy.
We're going
on a bank because I need to take out money.
No, come on, the money. The park and stop. Don't look at them. No, but I'm gonna let her
go.
I'm gonna let her go.
Yeah, I don't know. I'll catch you guys in a bit. My hair is
just flying. I'm so sorry. My hair is actually alright. To be fair, but.
Anyone the ambi move away?
Oh, that's fit. I hate those wet things. I'm at my nan's house.
The next day.
The next couple of days I just kept running errands, going out and not really vlogging that much, but I did go to Serekunda Market with my mum. That day was just the busiest day of my life in Gambia. Like, it was just so hot, so busy. I was just so tired. We woke up really early. It was just, yeah, but
we're just here waiting for my mum. She's been running errands all day. But I've taken a picture. Actually, I have. It's hot. We're at Serekunda Market right now. Hello? You want to say hi?
Hi, guys. It's too hot. When I tell you guys it's too hot.
Yeah.
It's too
hot. Yeah. She's sweating. It's hot.
But anyway, I enjoy it.
Yeah. You're enjoying it? Look at the goat freely running. But yeah.
Also, I did go to the capital. The capital of Gambia is Banjul. And some people obviously... The statement I was going to say is really stupid. But so I went there. And so I didn't really vlog it, but you just could see...
The next day.
Okay, this is the main reason why I wanted to also input myself into the video so you guys can see. But basically, in this part of the video, I basically showed the reality of my holiday, because I always show you guys the fun bits of my holiday and everything else that I do. It's just like I dress up, I go out, I live my best life. Nah, there's things that you gotta do in the morning. Obviously I'm a girl and I'm not just obviously just gonna get up and go, so I have to do some chores in the house obviously. So I don't really show you the fact that I do chores. And yes, we do chores, because last time we did have a house help when we first went to Gambia in March. And my mum decided now, when we went December, she didn't want a house help. So the only house help we had was just to wash our clothes, because obviously there's no washing machine access in Gambia that we don't have at the moment, that my mum hasn't bought yet. So yeah, just to wash our clothes every once a week or twice. I mean, once a week or, you know. But anywho, the rest of the jobs is up to us. And there's three girls in the house, me, my stepsister and my cousin. So, and obviously my mum's there, so what else can we do? So we're going to do the work. And in Gambia, and as much as if it's in Gambia, or I think it's also, no, in Gambia, or let me just say Africa in general, as we all know, electricity and water is a very big problem. So obviously people need to do things that they need to do to survive. I'm very fortunate the fact that my mum has a house there, and the fact that we have the electricity that she can pay for and all that stuff. We even have Wi-Fi in my house which beforehand, when I used to go Gambia, there was no such thing as Wi-Fi like in their household or anything. You had to have data or whatever. But obviously I wasn't really into social media at that time because I was young. But now, so I have access to electricity, water as well. We also have a big water tank in our house, but unfortunately when we were there it was not working properly or something like that. So we also have like a tap where water comes from. So we'd end up every night, I'm telling you, every night. So the first few days when I was there, it was fine, water was running perfectly fine. But every night after that, like a week later, into my holiday, we kept, what's that called? Filling up bottles all the time, like big bottles, like stuff like this to fill up and stuff. And it was just like, you had to do it because otherwise you won't have water throughout the day. So you get up as well, you do it in the night as well, fill up everything that you can fill up, buckets, bottles, pans, pots, whatever, you name it. And then so that tomorrow morning when you're washing up, when you're wanting to have a shower, anything to do with water that you need to do, you would use the water that you filled up, because the taps are closed, unfortunately. Which is really bad, and I feel like in Africa we need to really, not only, I'm not saying we should all push to try and help in general, because I feel like it's a really sad situation, the fact that every time water is closed, and it's not only my country, I know that for sure. So I know that other countries, they even may be worse off than us, but at the same time, even though they're worse off than us, that doesn't mean we shouldn't help, you get what I mean? But yeah, so I just wanted to, I know this is turned into some like education thing, but I just wanted to show you guys the reality of Africa as well. Because obviously we do see, you see my good bits, and obviously from the government perspective, or media perspective, sorry, you see like the crappy Africa, let's say, because there is good bits. That's why I always want to show you the good bits of Africa. But also it's life, like what can we do? Like when I wanted to have a shower, a hot shower, or not shower, sorry, a hot bath, we'd have also bucket baths. There's no such thing as shower. We do have a shower, but also because I said the water pump tank is not working, so the water won't rise up to go for us to have a shower, so you'd have to have a bucket bath. And if you wanted a hot bucket bath, you'd have to heat up the water. It's all that long stuff. So these are stuff that I don't really show, but it happens, and it is what it is, you know. So yeah, just get into the video now, I'm talking too much. Go.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, here Coco Ames K. Today is the 28th of December. Yes, happy birthday to whoever's birthday it is. I'm just saying it randomly, but happy birthday. That's really random, Amy. Anyway, I want to show you guys, so let me put the tripod on. I want to show you guys like life in Gams, to be fair, because I feel like I just showed you guys the nice bits, and right now I'm looking crusty, and I want you guys to see that I am looking crusty, and I don't wake up and just do my makeup and then get out and go, no. Most of the time, half of the time, I do look crusty, and then I do my makeup and then I go out. Or sometimes It's true, I do wake up, do my makeup and then go. But yeah, let me fix that. Okay. So right now, all of us have jobs to do. So there's three of us, me, my sister, and my cousin. So right now I'm doing the washing up and then I'm gonna wash the bathrooms. And plus, because I'm doing the washing up, you'd see how I'm doing the washing up because, what's that called? There's no water. We had to fill up water basically. In the night time, that's what we do. Whenever we come back, we fill up water, and then after, because in the morning there won't be any water. This is real life of Africa, to be fair. And I'm gonna show you the nitty gritty because I'm not ashamed. It's life, like it's life. So yeah. And electricity, we thought it went off, but it didn't. It was just we had to just recharge it again, basically. But yeah, let's see. Yeah, still there.
Hey, you want to blow my phone?
Yeah. So, so this is the life. So basically, this is what I'm doing right now. So I have to finish all of that. This is the water that I'm using because right now we do, as you can see, we do actually have a sink. So the sink is there, but it's just that there's no water. We have a drainer, like, do you know? Oh, the cousin's cooking. What's this called, babe?
Chura.
Churagete. Yeah, she's cooking churagete. We have to show the real life of Africa, boo. We can't show always the nice bits of Africa, Tedu. No. You just have to show the real life. Like,
no.
This is life.
Please excuse me, I look so damn.
Look at me, look what I'm wearing. I'm legit wearing my pajamas, but it's like a play suit. And then I put my skirt.
You're still wearing mine as well.
So this is life, guys. Like, this is actually life. So I want you guys to now see what I'm gonna be doing, basically. And let me just zoom in a little bit. Yeah. Let me get crack-a-lacky. Today I wanna show life. Excuse my boobs, guys. You're gonna see me. Quick, guys. What are you doing? I'm gonna happen. So this is the reality. What we call basic. You just have to, you know, small
wedding,
you
get fit. No, not
really. Sorry, guys, I have the most ugly around.
Pay you. Wait, summer.
No,
wait,
summer.
Wow,
bye, honey. Thanks. It's very ugly.
Hey, guys.
How are you guys?
Oh, that's so ugly. This is what I got.
Billy Changi Fee, she's some white bean. Butter, Billy Changi.
So yeah, I hope you really did enjoy that little segment of it, and I just wanted to show you the reality. And yeah, I actually enjoy it sometimes. Sometimes it's just like, oh, why do we have to do it? But then at the end of the day, I'm so privileged and I'm so happy the fact that I actually have access to water, clean water and all this stuff. So you already know that, just so I'm thankful. But yeah.
Your girl is just really trying to edit one uni vlog for you guys that I have as like a roundup of uni, but it's just not letting me. But anyways, I might be looking bold or whatever. Trust me, I'm not. I'm also gonna say it's a wake up. But right now, I'm gonna show you how we do it. Normally, we do this in the night, like basically fill up all the buckets, all the pans, all the everything, and put water so that we can have water for the morning. Yeah. But surprisingly today, it's on, which is weird, very weird. Anyways, my mum told me to put music on, connect to her speakers. So let me put that on. my song Taxi Love. That's what I'm gonna put on. I'm gonna put Taxi Love first. Yeah. So she's downstairs. This is me. I was scared. Somehow. Yeah. My Taxi Love.
We hope we yeah,
guys, obviously, by the time you're watching, it's not going to be Jamal Mubarak, but she wants to wear it. Smarmy. On New Year's Eve, we went to my nan's house, as I said, and I stayed there the whole day. I was there with my aunt as well, and yeah.
Bye-bye.
Oh my god, guys. So basically, I spoke to you guys not long ago and nothing was in focus. Silly. But what I was saying was, I'm at my nan's. It's New Year's Eve. It's 31st of December. Hooray. I put the flash on so you can see me better. But what I was saying in the other video that I recorded just not long ago, but wasn't in focus, and I hope this is focus, is that I'm not really wearing makeup because today's New Year's Eve and obviously we go out in the night, me and my friend. So I'll do makeup then now. So yellow is my colour, like yellow is my colour. Like summer 2019, I'm going to be rocking yellow like no other. But yeah, so then after I bought stuff in the past day from Alibaba, my favourite restaurant, sort of restaurant, fast food restaurant in Cambodia. I haven't really been vlogging for the past few days because I'm just enjoying my time, as I said. It's not like I'm doing activities for me to show you, it'd just be the same repetitive routine. And you guys just saw, for example, I said the real life of Africa, the BH. all I do when I'm in Gambia, because everyone thinks that I'm just living my best life. Well, I practically am, but not all the time. You just come back to reality. But yeah, my cousin's sleeping over there. Just waiting for my auntie, to be honest. And yeah, my nan's such a sweetheart. Always come and make sure I visit her, and make sure I always visit her all the time. I'll even put a video of her. Apparently I look like that. I look tired, I sound tired. I look like a grey pleasure.
Eternity later.
In the night, we went to have dinner at Senegambia with my friend, and basically we went with all his workmates and stuff, and it was just really nice because I had free dinner first of all, free drinks first of all, and I looked really cute or whatever. So
yo, what's up my people? Yes, this is how your girl came through, except this bit of my hair is pissing me off. But yes, this is how your girl came through in you, yes? Like, yes. Babe, so do you wanna just stand here and just take the full outfit?
No. Oh, okay.
And this is how your girl did it. The jumpsuit is from Pretty Little Thing. My shoes are from Ego.
Okay, yes, so it's from Pretty Little Thing.
And my shoes are from Ego Official. And your hair, Ali Express, obviously. And yeah, makeup done by moi.
Oh.
Yeah, baby! That's how I did it for the new year. How I did it for the new year.
You're looking great, baby.
Thank you.
The next day.
Did enjoy your night or your evening, and or maybe you still are. Don't stay out too late. And yeah, this club lifestyle, not for aims. But yeah. Good night. I'm just chatting so much because I just don't.
The next day we went Banjul. Every New Year's or Christmas you go to Banjul because. Well, you don't have to, but you go to Banjul because there's always festivals happening there, and hunting is one of them. Hunting is like a masquerade festival. It was basically tradition. I don't know the whole shebang to it, but I'll put a passage about what it is. Thank you. So yes, that's what it is. And yeah, so basically we went, you basically go, I go every time I go Gambia, either New Year's Day or Christmas Day, I'll go to go and see hunting, and everyone's gonna be like, are you going hunting, are you going to watch the hunting, all that stuff. So you see basically the whole of Gambia, you see in Banjul. I'm not even joking, like as much as you see the whole Gambia and Senegal, Gambia, Banjul is where you see everyone. Like that day I saw so many of my people that I haven't seen for a time, and I've seen them. So yeah,
happy new year people, happy new year people.
I'm joking, happy new year's guys. It's the 1st of Jan 2019, guys, can you believe it? Like, can you, let's just do a quick outfit look, baby. Okay,
your girl is wearing some shorts, a black vest top and nice flip-flops, but I'm gonna wear sandals in a minute. But guys, it's 2019. Alhamdulillah that we have reached it, another year. We just pray for more life, more blessings, more happiness, more money, more achievements. You reach your goals. Please keep saying amen as I'm saying this, because you need to receive this. I'm giving it to you. You need to receive it. This year for me, yeah, inshallah, I just pray that it's a year of giving and learning. Like, give and I learn. So basically, and I give and I take, basically. So I want to give more and take more for my own sanity, for my own knowledge. You feel me? Today I'm going Banjul, the capital of Gambia. You must have seen it already because I've kind of vlogged it already. But today is hunting. Hunting meaning it's like a festival. Not a festival, it's an event, or I don't know, like tradition, that's it, masquerade tradition that we do, that Gambians do. I think Sierra Leone people do it too, but I'm not too sure. But anyways, Gambians do, and it's like you be everyone, it's like some masquerade thing. You see it anyways, and then we call it hunting, that's what we call it. It's not actual hunting, we're gonna go find animals, no. It's called hunting, the actual masquerade event. So everyone goes, like drums and everything, it's nice, it's lively. So yeah, if you can hear screaming, that's my mum and her guest downstairs. So right now we're just waiting for my friend to come and pick us up. He is taking forever, so if you're watching this, hurry up. or you took long, because obviously it's not there. But then yeah, so I want to take you guys with me, but this, because we're normally, when I was younger, I used to go around early time, so I would have been there by now. But now that I'm older, there's no point. I'll just need to go see a few things there, here and here. Like, you know, I've already seen it all. I've seen it on Google. You don't need to show me. Anyway, yeah, so, yeah. Okay, I need to go and call Bay now because I need to tell him that I need to meet him afterwards. So I'll see you guys later.
Naina my lane.
Hi guys. So we're currently. Hey. Yeah, so basically we're currently at
Banjul.
And then yeah, so we're gonna go to the hunting now. I'm actually scared because look how many cars there are, and I'm bringing out my camera, but it's gonna be in my cousin's bag because my bag, it won't fit in here. So yeah, I'll show you guys when I get there.
Happy New Year.
Guys, this is my stuff. Stuff meat pie. I love it like so much. I just finished eating mine. This is for my mom, but she's sleeping. And my cousin had hers over here. Now she's having her drink. Fanta apple. Yes, it's nice. It's actually nice. And I'm having Fanta ananas, which is Fanta pineapple. Ooh, it's cold and it's paying, guys. Love it. On this day, I wanted to go So on my last few days, I wanted to go to the market to get some stuff for myself and also some things for my friends as well. And yeah, I didn't really film the market, but I'll just show you a snippet of it.
Yo, 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 what's up, my niggas? What's up, yo, niggas? Yeah, I'm saying niggas, I'm what? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel here, Coco Aves K. Today is the first Monday of the year. Yeah! It sounds weird because obviously New Year's was on a Tuesday. But yeah, so I'm up and early today. I'm so proud of myself because yesterday I woke up at 2:40. Yeah, never again, because obviously we went out because I went Movado. I'll fill you in on that as well. It was actually quite good. He did play like his songs quite fast, but TBH, it was all right. Anyways, I'm up and ready and dressed. I am going to the market to go and get lots of new bits and pieces to reflect the gift. And yeah, we might go and have some breakfast as well because we haven't had anything. And yesterday, thank you guys, we didn't eat dinner. Me and my cousin. Say hi, Em.
Hi.
Yeah, this is why I should be taking my camera with me, but most times I don't want to. It's only the spontaneous times when I don't do anything is when I do spontaneous things, so yeah. But today, I don't really need to take you to the market with me. It's a bit long, but I might record some stuff for you. Depends how I'm feeling, but yeah, yeah. All right, I'll catch you guys in a bit. Bye.
Watch it.
lastly, my trip has come to an end. Like, guys, I was going to Banjul International Airport, but that day I was going to Banjul International Airport. I wasn't going for me personally, it was for my mum because she went 2 days before me. But that's how she went as well beforehand when we were leaving as well. So she left 2 days before me, as well, 3 or 4 days before me. I came after to Gambia. But yeah, like honestly, and my sister was there, so but honestly, Gambia, like, and it's not even Gambia in general, but if you have not been to your home country, to your motherland, I don't know what you guys are waiting for, because honestly, you will enjoy it. Like, I've been going, I'm so privileged, the fact that I've been going to my motherland since 2005, and from the oldest time I've been going, and if it's not every year, it's every 2 years, and I just enjoy the experience every time. And now that I'm even older, I can get out and do stuff for myself. So before, when I was younger, I was going everywhere with my mom, but now I can get up and go out the house. Like, you just feel so free, and you just can do what you want. Like my next aim, obviously, when I'm in Ghana, I'm allowed to drive there to go where I need to go. Like, I don't need to get a driver to drive, or I don't need to get a taxi to drive. Do you know what I mean? But honestly, guys, everyone that's called in saying that you want to go back, go back, go back. Save your coins and go back, okay? Go back. It's a beautiful experience. Honestly, love it so, so, so much. And obviously, everyone's got different families and stuff, and hopefully, inshallah, when I get to go this year again, I want to meet some of you guys, so please let me know where you're staying, where you live, where you know, if it's Banjul, if it's Sierra Kuna, if it's, you know, wherever, just let me know. But yeah, and hopefully I'll just get to go and enjoy. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, I hope you guys.
You guys can see, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my vlog and thanks for watching.
I did really enjoy my Gambia 2.0 holiday vlog. Please like, comment and subscribe on this part 2, and also if you're watching part 2 and you haven't even watched part 1, what are you waiting for? Go watch part 1. But without further ado, I'll guys in my next vid, inshallah, and stay cute, my lovelies. Bye.